Julia Louis-Dreyfus got her start on SNL but made it big on the TV show Seinfeld. Did you know she got her movie debut on a small horror movie, 1986 Troll? She played a character named Jeanette. Jeanette kinda made it.